People of Earth, the universe is in grave danger. Within 24 hours, the galaxy Earth Federation will be attacked by the evil Gurzon mechanoids. You will incur heavy damage, but you must not give up. You must have courage and resist. We, the people of the planet Prism, possess the force you need to resist the Gurzons. If you can make it to Prism, we will provide you with our supreme weapon, the X-101. You must use it to save the universe from the evil Gurzons.
Start.
Captain to all fighters. Destroy all enemies encountered in Earth's orbit and head for Prism.
Roger. I read you. We'll send those Gurzon creeps flying.
Yahoo! Let's go get them.
I read you loud and clear, Skipper.
We did it, Captain! Hey, that was a piece of cake!
Don't let it go to your head, Bob. Remember, one slip and we're done for.
Yeah, come to think of it, there were too few of them. I'll bet there's more to come.
Captain, I've got a new reading on my radar. Enemy reinforcements headed this way.
They got Bob!
I can't believe it.
It's time for revenge, gang. Let's give them a little taste of their own me- It's no use. They'll destroy us all. I want everyone to head for Prism at warp speed.
But Captain, we're too close to the planet for warp speed.
You heard the skipper, Chris. Either way, if we stay here, we're dead duck.
All fighters, let's go. Initiating warp.
Planet Prism. Our people have been eagerly awaiting your arrival. Follow me, and I will lead you to base.
Thank you.
to congratulate you on breaking through Gurzon lines and making it all the way here. I'm sure you're wondering why we do not attack the Gurzons directly ourselves. The reason is, we are a twin form of the Gurzon consciousness. We were both created by the same single system that the Gurzons mechanized at the Undersea. We have been constantly transmitting messages to other planets with intelligent life forms. The facilities here on Prism have been created for you and remain at your disposal. We will provide you with the AX-101 weapon system and input the data on the planet Gurza into the system's main computer.
This is the voice of the AX-101's main computer. The planet now appearing before you is called Ladea. Its internal core is actually a giant defense system that emits warp scatter beams. These beams prevent unauthorized intruders from approaching the mother planet. Unless this defense system is first destroyed, it is impossible to approach Gurza. You must therefore first head for Ladea and attack its core.
To all fighters, we're going in to destroy the inner core of the planet Ladea. Let's make this one for Bob.
I read you, Captain. Loud and clear. Now's the perfect time to test out these fighters after they were souped up on Prism.
I read you, Captain. But let's be careful.
from both sides. We'll attack the enemy. Yes, sir.
Game over.